In the night when I'm trying to sleep, all you hear is zzzz, and the cars, and I don't like it. It doesn't let me sleep at night. It's barbaric and it makes too much noise. I hate it. I just don't like it. God.
What I think about street racing is dangerous and illegal and shouldn't be accepted in Los Angeles.
Yeah, I mainly see them around Dead Man's Road, like around 3 in the afternoon, you know, when the little kids are coming out of school, they're racing. Yeah, around that time. And the guys in the racing, some of them are pretty sexy, especially Cash Dummy. Damn, that guy is fine. Pretty sexy man, pretty sexy man.
Oh, Dead Man's Road is a dangerous place. We have several reports of injuries or worse. We reported last night about 6 deaths and 2 in critical condition. Therefore, street races need to be stopped and stopped immediately.
My dad got run over by one of them. My uncle got run over by one of them. My cousin. My mom, my sister, my brother. My grandma, my grandpa. But I still think Crash is sexy though. That was pretty fine. It is what it is. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, salte. ¿Qué va pasando mi combo? Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, marchando la carta forman al oroto. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro. ¿Qué va pasando, mi culo mata sola? Poder esa tela, si el deporte controla, el negro no te consuela. Rompe esa consola, Ornel y la abuela, como se musea, la misma escalera. Vea, vea, que pura candela, incienso y vela, a lo vieja escuela. Ella tiene ese brujo que a mi combo de vela. No le nega vela, o te va por pela. Vea, vea, que pura candela, incienso y vela, a lo vieja escuela. Ella tiene ese brujo que a mi combo de vela.
What is street racing? Let me call my friend.
No, you know what? Street racing.
It's when you race. The cars. Sometimes you pass, sometimes you don't. Win or lose. Street racing.
Yeah. See, the first racers. If I recall correctly, G-Mama, the grandmammy of them all, Drifter, with her old school Volkswagen, rolling dirty, the best, she's my idol.
G-Mama was the best there was. She had so many records. She was everybody's idol. She had drifting records, speeding records, circuit records. She influenced the best, especially me. She got stopped by so many cops. Woo! She was the grandmammy of them all. G-Mama. Woo! What a lady. She had the fastest time there ever was.
Who are the best, huh? Best street racers? Me? I'm the best street racer. I own Dead Man's Road. I'm unstoppable.
Go, go, Power Ranger!
With my G-Ride. Alright, you want me to explain my car? This is my car. These are for aerodynamics. I fly. See, it moves because I fly. Okay? I think it spells out my name. I don't know. These pieces of paint gives it a illusion of a drawing when it's night, when it's dark. You can't see it right now, but when it's dark and it turns on the lights, it gives it like a special effect. Yeah. Crash Dummy. That's me. That's what they call me. Crash Dummy. This, I got it custom made at streetglow.com. Yeah. This is just this thing that I got custom made on my car. It's for the air, so it won't go through, it won't slow me down. See? It just air passes by like that. Yeah? Holds it. This more aerodynamics, see? See? Like when the air flows through it, it goes zoom. The car zooms out.
This is gonna be hilarious.
These are the G-rims. See this? This is just
screw spinners. These are my G rims. It's almost coming up, but yeah, these they give in aerodynamics too. There's a new fad or fashion.
You must have.
You know, sell them on the internet and eBay. You know, you could get them cheap, but you know, they're impossible to find.
Okay, this is a vinyl. Paint job, good paint job that they did. Thanks to Exhibit on Pimp My Ride, he gave me this. Yeah, thanks Exhibit. Yeah.
Oopsie, somebody did a poopsie. Yeah, on the car, but that gives it aerodynamics too.
It gives me luck. But this I have it, so it won't open this up, because if it doesn't have it, it'll open up in the middle of the race. And it's called cheating because it gives it more aerodynamics. Yeah, Street Racer. You guys want to hear this kitty cat purr? Watch this. That's not my music.
Hey! Llegaron los microbuseros con el ritmo incansable de Gallo Show.
Okay, enough about that. Hear this kitty cat purr.
Go.
This is Crash Dummy. I gotta go get my grandma from the hospital. I'll be back someday. Just catch me in the streets. Just yell, "What's up, Crash Dummy?" I'll holler back. Bye.
Karen Velasquez later discovered that her family was vacationing in Tijuana, but couldn't come back because they lost their green cards on the way there.
Officer Dickless later changed his name to Dickbull and is now the most notorious street racer around. He drives a Ford Focus.
The infamous racer, Crash Dummy, had to quit street racing. Unfortunately, he discovered his aerodynamic theory was considered cheating to the Committee of Street Racers, and his racing license was revoked.
I'm on an island by my lonesome stranded, low key and staying candid, reflecting all the things I try my hand at. Search for the equation to persuasions I'm used to, finding comfort in the zones of classic bones I get loose to. A mountain is Fontaine, spinning in monsoon and grinning this high octane. Explosive how I came, rolling down the hills cause life's a hassle. Encircled by my folly like a moat surround a castle. Stay afloat, catch a second wind, thin is the air I breathe. Teary eyed nose running, wipe the snout on my sleeve. I'm calling on the savior to be all that I need. Please forgive me, my behavior had me lost in light speed.